He's coming. He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry! Lee, hand it over.
I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. Officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be exiled. With no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you will. The shadows are sworn to me, and I will give them strength.
destroy the mask!
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin!
I will break you and leave you brain dead. I will find your family and kill everyone you love.
You can't!
You can come back to the light!
You will rot in your own mind. This moment, stretching an eternity.